Before we get into this video, I would just like to acknowledge the fact that I have never looked this rough in a video ever before. I constantly set the bar lower and lower for myself, but, you know, I'm an overachiever like that, or more like underachiever. Anyways, also, I'm out of focus for half the, like, basically all of the video, but I feel like, artistic, it's like aesthetic, so, like, please do watch. Thank you.
What is going on, everybody? So, it is 7:51, Thursday, 23rd of December, and I've decided to watch 24 hours of Christmas movies. So, right here, I have, like, a list of some Christmas movies that I wrote down. They're from Netflix, Amazon Prime, Disney, Hotstar, whatever. So, let's get started on that, because I'm doing this really late, and also, I'm going to be using a 24-hour timer, because I don't think I can do this all in one go, because I have a driving lesson tomorrow, and so I think I'd need to get some sleep, you know, because I don't think it would be a very Merry Christmas for anyone that I crash on the street, so I'll just be pausing it when I'm at the driving lesson, also when I'm shitting. I don't know if I'll shit, but, like, you know, things come up, or down. Anyways, that's so funny. Anyway, sorry about the oil in my hair. I'm gonna wash it tomorrow. My mom literally snuck up on me. Okay, so the first movie that I have decided to watch is Love Hard with Nina Dobrev and Darren Barrett, Jimmy O Yang. Sure, there's bunch of other people in the movie too. It's a movie. Anyways, also I might get through a suspicious amount of movies because I watch them at a faster speed because I have a disgusting attention span that needs constant stimulation. Anyways, 23 hours. Literally, I cannot focus if my life depended on it. So let's start. All right. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Wi-Fi lagging. Okay. No, it's good. Okay. 1.25 speed, let's go. Okay, deadass, 2 seconds into the movie, and I already can't get over how hot she looks. Oh my god, she's hot. Anyway. Okay, so just got done with Love Hard. So we are at 22:56. So I watched it in an hour and 4 minutes. Anyways, I thought it was gonna be bad, but, like, it was good, in my opinion. Wow, I thought this challenge was gonna be hard, but, like, low key, now I'm excited. I'm so ready to watch people fall in love, Christmas cheer. I'm a whole Hindu, but, like, let's do it. All right, next movie we're gonna be doing is Last Christmas with Emilia Clarke and Henry Golding. Something about Asian leads in Christmas movies. Whoever's casting them is doing the right thing. You know what you're doing, okay? Get in your bag. I'm obsessed. There's a power that'll make you happy. That was cute. Where's my Christmas cast? Mistletoe. Under the mistletoe. Okay, so just got done with Last Christmas and we are at 22 hours and 1 minute left. So I watched this movie in literally like 55 minutes. It was good. Henry Golding, Emilia Clarke. I mean, I want them to be my parents. It's just so cute. Oh my god, it was really good. Okay, you should watch this movie. Like, just watch it. I don't know. Right, so it is just after 10 p.m. 10:08, as you can see, and the next movie I'm gonna watch is Single All the Way. It just came out this year, and it's a little fruity, if you ask me. Y'all know I love a little bit of Legibutica action going on, so let's do it. I'm so excited for this one. So now we are at 20 hours and 1 minute, so another hour.
So actually, there's a 2 hour jump from the last movie to this movie because this movie is not, it wasn't 2 hours, it was like an hour and 45 minutes or something. But I was really stupid and I kept speeding it up. But then I wasn't understanding what was going on because the movie was going too fast. I had to keep rewinding and watching it over and over again. So it ended up taking 2 hours. I did not cheat. I promise you, I did not cheat. So please just believe me, okay? And why should you believe me? Because why not? Why shouldn't you believe me, okay? Come on. It's a Christmas miracle. Please just believe me. Nobody ever believes me. Okay, I love you.
Done with Single All the Way, and safe to say, I'm feeling very, very single all the way. I hate it.
I never said that. I said that I would miss you if you moved here.
Well, that implies that you're not moving here.
Well, you never asked.
I know. I was scared.
I was scared too.
Oh, wow. That's a long kiss. Oh, they're still going. I'm here for it. All right, so I took a little bit of a break, so it is 11:33 right now. Next movie we are going to be watching is Holiday with Emma Roberts. Sure, you've heard of it. If you haven't, well, I don't know. Look it up. I don't know. Getting a little bit delirious. I had to take a little bit of a break because I had to, like, film for another video, so I had to, like, turn all the lights on in my room. I don't know if you can see. Maybe you can. Or you can't. I don't know. Yeah, but I'm gonna sit. I don't know why I felt the intense urge to sit underneath my desk and watch this movie next. So that is what we're gonna be doing, putting it on my chair. Yeah, let's get started. Where the hell is my phone? Okay. Sorry. Give me a second, all right? It's kind of an old phone. All right, there we go. Okay, so timer starts in a minute. Now, movie starting two. I'm not cheating. Don't you worry. I'm not cheating. No, I really want to watch this movie in the dark for some reason. Sight, you and I. Let's turn the lights off. Okay. Yeah, I know you see me. Okay. All right, see you later.
That speech was coming.
Oh my god. Oh, let me turn the fucking light off. Cute. But my butt is killing me and I need to get up from this under my desk immediately. My tailbone is... This was the worst decision ever. All right, that was Holiday. Pretty good. It was good. It wasn't bad. So 12:47. Let's see how many hours of this we are through. 18 hours and 52 minutes left. Next movie I'm going to be watching is The Happiest Season. Y'all know I love me some Kristen Stewart, but like, who doesn't? Also Dan Levy, also Aubrey Plaza. So like, I'm excited for this one. Oh, I've been waiting for this one. I was going to watch it last year, but I couldn't. I'll watch it now. Let's do it.
Really? Harper. Sorry, Riley, this is Abby. Abby is my orphan roommate. Lee, I am an orphan. Okay, that's good. As friends. Like acquaintances. Oh, yeah. Nice to meet you. So I'm just gonna say goodbye, guys.
It's okay. Aubrey Plaza would make me nervous, too. God, oh my god, I need to pause because that's a long kiss. They're taking their time and I'm okay with it. Anyways, that's probably the biggest height difference I've ever seen in a gay couple. And now I'm just very much here for it and feel like I need to participate. Whatever that means. There's not a lot of things that could mean. Not gonna lie, definitely losing some steam. It is 1:58. Don't know if you can see. You can't. Anyways, 17:51. 17 hours and 51 minutes. I can't believe I have to do 17 hours and 51 more minutes of Christmas movies. It's not bad, but it's just like... It's a lot. Okay, it's a lot. And I feel like I kind of need to do something different now. So I've decided to watch an Italian movie. That Italian Christmas movie. Don't worry. Christmas. It's called Five Star Christmas. As you can see, it's raunchy, so just my type. Also, it says it's... Italian Prime Minister, Christmas week, whatever. Christmas and politics. What's better than that? Literally anything else. But anyways, let's do it. I'll tell you how it goes. I've never watched an Italian movie before, so I probably can't watch it on 2x speed. But I'm definitely calling it a night after this because I cannot. All right, so the time is 2:51 a.m. and I just got done with the Italian movie. Honestly, it was pretty funny. So we've got 17 hours and 1 minute left. I watched it at like a crazy speed. I watched this faster than the English movies. I don't know how I did that, but it was funny. It was good. So it like low-key reignited my passion to continue watching these movies because like I was just getting tired. Like five movies in. How many movies have you watched? Yeah, so this was the sixth one. Five movies in, I was like ready to call it. I was like, maybe I should not do this anymore. But the Italian movie was good. And I have a couple more other movies for tomorrow. We have like a Turkish movie, a Dutch movie, I think, and a Spanish movie. So I'm excited for those. But I should probably go to bed now. So good night. Miss me, okay? Miss me. See you tomorrow. All right, everybody. Good morning. It is 9:19 in the morning. We have 17 hours of this to go. So I've realized that I pretty much need to do this all day, but I have my driving lesson. I'm waiting to go. My instructor's gonna call me in like a half hour or something. But I have found the next movies for us to watch. We have, oh my god, come on. Three of the Princess Switch movies to go to. Princess Switch. Come on. The Princess Switch. The Princess Switch switched again. The Princess Switch 3, Romancing the Stars. We're definitely all set for the next couple of hours. Let's get started. I'm really scared about this. I don't know if I'm gonna finish. I have to go to the movies with my friend on Christmas Day. But I don't think I'm gonna get any sleep because I have to watch through the night to get 17 hours of this because I realize I'm fucking stupid. It's like, I feel, when I speed up the movie, I act as if the time's also speeding up, but time's not speeding up, just the movie's speeding up. So the timer is still going at a regular speed. I'm just watching the movie faster. You know what I mean? Anyway, let's just do the thing. And with that, I am done with the first Princess Switch movie, so let's pause our... Also, I'm back from my driving lesson. It is currently... Okay. There we go. Let me pause that. Oh my god. Chill. Oh, okay. The second one started playing again. Anyway, I need to shower first. So, it is 11:06. Getting late. I think I might be able to do it because I got back from my driving lesson way sooner than I thought I would. But yeah, also Princess Switch, it was good. Hi, hello, good morning, good night, good evening, wherever you are. I hope you're doing well. I happened to take an impromptu 3-hour break, which make 3:12 right now. So we are way behind schedule. So we still have 16 hours to go. So even if I watch for 12 hours straight, it will be 3 a.m. and I still won't be done. Let's just start our timer right now so we can start the Princess Switch 2 switched again. There we go. Let's get started. Vanessa Hudgens, give me that high school musical realness. All right, guys, it is 4:01 p.m. Just got done with the second Princess Switch movie. I thought 2 Vanessa Hudgens was chaotic. Try 3. It's not a spoiler, don't worry, it's not a spoiler. let's keep going. Princess Switch 3, I'm actually kind of excited. Like, these movies are not that bad. They're just not that bad. Okay, they're good, they're all right. They're entertaining, they're fun, they're, you know, it's good. All right, Princess Switch 3, let's go. Why am I low-key sad that this is the last one? My girl got 3 men on a chokehold. Honestly, say what you want about these movies, but like, she had to play 3 different characters who would literally switch characters with each other. So like, she had to play a character being another character. Like, I don't think you understand how talented you need to be for that. So also, I look like a schoolboy. We're just gonna ignore that. But Vanessa Hudgens did a great job on this movie, but that's my opinion. Also, it is 5:04 and we are officially done with the Princess Switch Diaries. I don't know if they're gonna make another one next year, probably won't. But I hope they do, I will still watch it. So let's just pause. 14 hours and 21 minutes to go. I don't think I can do this. I'm not a quitter, but like, I don't want to do this anymore. This is good, but also like, it's just like, my butt hurts from sitting down. Like, it's just not good for me. It's not going so well in the promised land. And I'm still young. And I need to have action down in the promised land later on in life. And so sitting too much is probably gonna be bad. So I'm gonna try to watch the movie standing up, but I don't have like a standing up desk. So like, I don't know. All right, guys. So since I really enjoyed the Italian movie yesterday, I wanted to spice things up again, you know, keep things interesting so I can keep doing this challenge because I have to get through this. I just need to. So I decided to watch this Turkish movie. It's about a mall cop. I think it's from 2009. So very, very excited. I love 2009, 2010 movies. Like, I don't know why. That was just a really great time in my life. And I think a lot of people's life. Anyways. I think it's called, forgive me if I'm wrong, Neşeli Hayat. So let's do this. I was trying to make a pun, like let's Neşeli got this thing. It's not working. Neşeli ha, let's just watch it. Let's just watch it and I hope it's really good. Goals, literally goals. Anyways, that was a cute little Turkish movie. I've never watched a Turkish movie before, so that was definitely a good experience. Cute little movie. Really good. Also, like, shows you a lot of things. Like, you're like, oh, that was so 2009. I don't know. 13 hours and 7 minutes left. Not gonna lie, I only think I have one more movie in me. Like, I'm gonna try to get to the 12-hour mark, so that's like halfway. But I'm still gonna title it Watching Christmas Movies for 24 Hours. Because, just let me have this, okay? I'm gonna put fail, though. I'm gonna put fail. Fail challenge. Just let me have it, guys. I'm, like, trying really hard. Yeah. I don't know what else to say. My lip is busted. I'm so sorry for you guys. Like, I'm so sorry you have to look at this. I'm so sorry. Alright, guys. So this was a list I made of movies that I was gonna watch. So we are done with the Princess Switch, because we watched all 3, and then I put like some Christmas movies with some like famous actresses, so we watched Love Hard Holiday last Christmas. We had 3 more, but I don't think I can do it. Also, we got like diversity. I'm sorry, it's not even okay. You know what? 5-star Christmas, Neşeli Hayat. And also we got like the LGBTQ picks that I told you about, Single All the Way, Happiest Season. Animated, I don't know if we're gonna get to that, because I think I want to watch a Nigel Christmas, because it is a what's it called? Focus, God. This video is probably a pain for you guys to watch, but it is a Nollywood movie, African movie. I think Nollywood is Nigerian? Correct me if I'm wrong. But yeah, I think it's Nigerian, and I actually love you, really want to watch. And also, it says it's 2 hours, so I think I can get to the 12-hour mark, even if I'm watching at a higher speed, because I'm at like 13 hours and 12 minutes left or something. So yeah, hopefully that'll be the last movie. And also, I need to edit this video, so guys, like, please have like some sympathy for me. I know it's like clickbait what I'm going to say, like, watching this movie for 24 hours, like, please just try to understand, okay? Okay. Was just checking if my microphone was like plugged in, because I'm like losing it. Also have to go to the mall with my friends tomorrow, so like, you know, I kind of need to sleep. You know I would do anything for you, but like, you know, I really need to go see my friends, so like, please. Okay, I know you understand, you're so kind. All right, beautiful, wonderful. I literally cannot do this anymore. That's enough of this challenge. I just paused this. It is 8:42. and I'm on just under 12 hours, so that is like half of the 24-hour challenge. I hope you forgive me. I literally need to edit this, and I need to literally put this up because it's literally Christmas tomorrow. Who's gonna watch it on the 26th? You know, that's kind of weird. There we go. Of course, I had a lot more movies planned, but you know, things come up. So there we go. A Night to Christmas. Cute little movie. Loved it. It was really nice to watch a lot of movies in industries that I haven't watched before. You know, the Italian, the Turkish, and the Nigerian.
I feel the need to acknowledge that I know that there is a speck of dust in my hair and there's nothing I can do about it. I could film it again, but I will simply not do that. Because I want to be real with you guys. I want to be authentic. But also, above all else, I am lazy. So yeah. See, there's nothing in my hair anymore. So I love you.
Film industry's great. So like, I'm so excited to try out new movies. I'll definitely watch more in the future. This has been fun. I will never be participating again because my eyes are killing me. Also, my butt is killing me, more importantly. So, thank you. Today was Christmas Eve, so Merry Christmas Eve. And when it comes out, it will be Christmas. So, Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays. And, yeah, it's been a tough year, y'all. And I love you so much. And just know that I know that you're trying your hardest. Have a great rest of the year. And let's meet again soon. This year? Next year? I don't know. We'll see. I'll probably get lazy. But, like, probably next year. Maybe this year. I don't know. We'll see.
Santa, tell me if he will be there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Don't make me.
Okay, I messed up the lyrics.
He won't be here next year. Feeling Christmas all around. I'm trying to play it cool.